well, not really super late, but I am late for my hair appointment. I am dyeing my hair today, and I'm a little nervous about it. I don't want to tell you guys the color yet. I want you to wait and see. But I've never gone this bold of a color, at least not all over. My hair was blue for a bit, but nothing this extreme like I'm about to do today. Yeah, my appointment is at 10:30 and it's 10:24. And I thought I was gonna have time to go grab a quick bite, but I don't, so I'm headed straight to the salon. I'm gonna get my hair dyed, blown out, and straightened. Nothing too spectacular. It's time for a change. Anywho, I went to Indiana this past weekend to go see my sister and my tiny tink. I just loved them so much. We had such a wonderful time together. I am so glad that I went, and I can't wait to go back. Hopefully I'll be able to go back around my birthday, around my sister's birthday. That's gonna be so awesome. Anyways, you guys, yeah, I am headed to the salon. I am getting my hair jazzed up. Know something different, and I will see y'all in a minute. That we are getting ready to turn 30. First, I want to let you know that I love you and I'm so fucking proud of you. You grow up to be amazingly awesome. Now listen.